everyone, it's Rosanne. Okay, I am back. Let's see if I can get through this. This is going to be the main journal, and I showed in the other video previous to this that you're going to get a few smaller purse size journals that are going to come with this one. This is for sale. My information will be below, and this is also a design team project for Nanny's Attic by Nola. Okay, so this was made out of a standard, let me grab my goodies really quick. These are all of my digitals that I've been chopping up. Okay, a standard envelope, which I sprayed and coffee dyed. And then I hooked two envelopes side by side, and I'll show you that in a minute. To create this book, and I did it by using the Nola had given me a ribbon. So I connected this envelope with the back envelope, and then that's how I, let me see here. Here and here, you can see the ribbon, it's a big wide ribbon. And then I connected the other two, and then I wove this fiber in and out of the holes to put all four pages together. And if you want a tutorial on how I did that, I'm very happy to do that. Just to show you the basics of how I did it. This is my design team project for Nola, Nannies Attic by Nola. And this is, again, their envelopes. And I lined this with some of the beautiful fabric that Nola sent me. I dyed it. I just lined it like the edging there. And I've got my little images here. Some of these images will be in my store. I'm creating a mermaid digital, but most of these items are, and I'm just going to go really fast. This was from the paper that I used, and it's just a pattern paper. It's just a pattern paper that I had. I just fussy cut out the leaves to create that. This is just my saris, pieces of my sari, and then this is just bits and pieces from Nola, that beautiful brown blouse that she had given me. I've been chopping it all to bits, and this is just some of my lace. This was scraps, more scraps, so there's that. And then inside, I have created some digitals. So this is pattern paper. This is just a flap. And these are just some of my stamps that I stamped on paper from BB Craft. And then this is also a stamp. And this would be a digital here. But this is just some of my rosette and my pattern paper, so that will go in there. And then this is just a fussy cut little mermaid that I found online. And then this was a die cut of a leaf and buttons. This and this were all from Gail, this one as well, Gail Fava of Four. And then this was from Judy Knows. She gave me a cute box of different sizes of turtles and frogs. So that came in really handy. And just some twine. And I like to put words on the... This was another piece of Nola's, what is that called? That thick tapestry that she's going to have for sale. She's going to have kits for sale. And then I just did some collaging there. This is a pattern, not a pattern. This is a digital from my store. I'm sorry, my head is not with me today. this was the last little bit of this. I think I might have actually scraps left of this one. But I love Nola had this beautiful fringe. And then this, I just sewed this on my sewing machine. And this is a pocket. And then this is a tuck. So that's a tuck. And then these are just my stamp. And these are just pieces of Tim Holtz paper that I used, scraps. I think this is one of my digitals. This is my digital here. And then my sewing machine, I sewed this piece here. Oh, and then I just did some collaging here with Nola's gorgeous laces. This was a beautiful mini flower that Janine, Katrina, sent me when she sent me a beautiful package. And then this is just pieces of Nola's. There's that ribbon again with the loops that is holding everything together. And then this behind here is a little picture pocket. And then this is just from stamping up that little tab there. So that closes up. And then when you flip, this is also another, let me show you both the whole thing together. Okay, so then when you open this up, we've got another little bits of Nola's. She sent me a piece of this tassel trim, and I've been chopping it in little bits. This is my sari, and these are pieces from Nola's doilies that she sent me. And then this was my fiber. And little scraps. This yellow one was from Julie Deary. And all I did was a collage, and this is just a little tag that I have added some of my digital, and then just little bits, just little dangly pieces there on a heart, a corrugated heart, and just some little bits. Let's go here. This will be part of my digital. I belong to the sea. It's a little sign like this one. This is my digital. These will be digitals. This will be digital. And I just cut them apart. Instead of keeping it like that, I just cut them apart and put it here and then did a collage. And on the inside here, I have more. Just a flip. And these are beautiful fabrics from Nola. This one actually was from, this was from Nola. This one was from my friend Nana Jail 54. It's a really pretty vintage fabric or lace, and I've been using it really sparingly. I just love it, but it's so beautiful. That's natural, a natural lace. Yeah, I also have this one that I got from Kim, which I coffee dyed to try to get it that color. That is in here as well. This is Nola's. These are all Nola fabrics, and this will be my digital. And this is on a timesheet, and I just collaged. And this will be my digital. And then there's just pattern paper, again, more collaging. So you could write. And then this was from Graphics Fairy, and these will be my digitals. And this is my digital here. So you've got all this writing room to write in this pocket here. And then this closes up like that. But this is a paper bag here, as you can see there, and it flips. So more beautiful collaging, more fabrics from Nola. These were my flowers and buttons from Gail Fava 4. This was from my sorry kit, and these are just fabrics from Nola. This beautiful fiber was from Katrina, and this piece here was from Gail Fava 4. She gave me like a little stretchy elastic thing that had these, and that's just from I think that was from Pinterest. And then from Nola, and just more pattern paper. This beautiful scarf, I've been using it to death. I'm almost out. Nola, you got to find me another one like this. I need one. anyway, this beautiful scarf is my absolute favorite. I just love the knobs. I love the little, there's little sequins, and I love the squares. Just love it. But this was from my friend and my sissy, Janet, who is NanniesAtticbyNola 54. I bought one of her de-stashes a while back, and this beautiful vintage. It's a trim, but I just cut off the leaves. Again, that was from Katrina. This fabric was from Gail, this one right here. Anyway, so that's a little bag, paper bag, and it has goodies. This is just a vintage card that Gail sent me. And then this is my stamp that I stamped on craft paper from BB Craft. So room to write. And then I just collaged using Nola's. This is my applique. This was from Donna Joseph. Beautiful applique here. And then this was from Gail. It was a piece of jean. It was like the little belt hook. And just a Brad. And then again, this is from Nola, that beautiful, beautiful scarf. I've been chopping that to heck too. Okay, this side also, I already showed you that this is all collaged, just a ruffle that was part of my sheet. This is part of my blouse, and more of Nola's beautiful fabric here. This is my I had this in my store, but I no longer am selling this in my store. I'm just doing digitals right now. So there's that. And then just words. I just cut a hole in this. And if you wanted to, you could probably stick something in there just to hold it. It's kind of like a little pocket in a way. If you wanted to put a little note. I fussy cut these out. This is a digital, and I just put it on a piece of corrugated board and then added it in there. This was a picture, I think, from Pinterest. These are stamps I've had forever. Just little scraps again from Nola, and this is made from Nola fabric. All I did was get that scrap, folded it, and sewed on these buttons and added this blue piece of sari, also from Nola. And then I made the paper clip and just collaged on the back there. So there's that. And then here, I'm trying to go fast, guys. These are my digitals. These will be my digitals. And this is just a piece of paper that you can write on. This is my digital that is a two-piece. It's the back page. This is a stamp. It's the back page of the envelope and the front page of the envelope, and you just glue it. You cut them out, and then you just glue the front to the back. And then This is a stamp that I've had forever. And I just added my stamp on a piece of corrugated board that you could do some journaling on. And then here, again, this is my digital in my store. It's an envelope. And inside we have just my stamps. I just stamped on a bunch of craft paper. So this, it says journal. And this says altered. You could write behind it. Goes in the little pocket. And then this just goes there. So there's that. And then again, these are all just stamps. There's that. Some things have to be believed to be seen. That's a stamp. And then these are all stamps from Stampers Anonymous, I believe. So there's a stamp there. And that's a stamp there. And again, all stamped on the beautiful paper from BB Craft. And then I just collaged. This came from Graphics Fairy or Pinterest. I can't remember. This is my sorry. These are my going to be my digitals. And this will be my digital. And this is my sorry. So that goes in there. And I just did some metal with brads and some collaging on the side. So that's what that end looks like. And you can see the center, how they're being held together with that ribbon, that fiber that Nola had sent me. So there's that. So that closes like that, and that closes like that. Lots of detail. And then the final two pages, more of my dangle. And this was just a button I've had forever. This was in Nola's ribbon. She gave me a bag of ribbons. And I also made this from the ribbons. It's just a little embellishment, which it's going to go on something else. And then there's that beautiful ribbon that she had for sale, which is holding this whole book together. These are little teeny tiny stamps of mine. They're just little tags that I fussy cut out and put them on here. You could write little notes if you want. I hung it on to the paper clip there, as you can see. This was from Graphic Fairy, my digital, and then this was Nola's digital. And since this is a Nola design team package, I have a bunch of stamps that I'm going to release also as digitals. This is my digital, and then this one is a Canadian one, and then more of Nola's fabric here. This is a, also the last pocket. I just made a little book, and then, my digital, I just put some gold, pen. These are all Nola pieces. There's that gorgeous, piece, this one, that I cut up. And then there's a turtle from Judy Knows. This little leaf was from June Angel Pugh. She sent me some goodies a long time ago. And then that's Janet, and then a JL54. And then this blue applique, again, was part of Nola's goodies. This one I've had forever. More of that gorgeous. Oh, I just love that. And then my stamp, these are going to be my digitals. This is some burlap, and I just collaged some butterfly there. And then this may or may not be a digital. I haven't decided yet. This is a stamp, and that's just some burlap. And inside here, there is this book Again, it's another mini book and more collaging. This is my sari, and this just has more stamps. I'm trying to hurry because this is going to stop. This is all, every single page opens and there's going to be something inside. So if you turn, see, this opens here and this opens here. There'll be a surprise inside. This opens here. That's the center. So I am not going to open it because I want everyone to see. This will be part of my digital. I want whoever purchases this book to see their surprise, but every single page opens up. So I like that. Okay. And then in the back, I did a little tag flip with some images. This was a card and just some images. This was the, remember I told you I cut out that little piece of inside? It was from this piece. And then this is a, you can put a picture in there. It's a picture frame. So, and you can, of course, journal on the back. This is like an open pocket. And that goes in there. And then in here we have all these goodies. This is a stamp. Just more goodies. And then this is a scroll. And it opens up. It unravels. And it's sticking. There we go. It just unravels like that. Okay. So, yeah. That's like that. And then this just holds it all together. And that's it. If you are interested in buying this book, please find my email in the description. Nola, thank you so much for the goodies. I have more projects I have been working on, but I'm waiting on my phone, so hopefully I can have a decent camera on the phone that I can make videos with. But anyway, this is my design team project for Nola, Nanny's Attic by Nola on Facebook, and please go over and say hello. Let me know what you think. This was one of Nola's. Oh no, Judy Knows. This was from Judy Knows. And it's just a glued on there. This is just my digital here. So yeah, did I go inside here? Yes, I did. Did I go inside here? Yes, I did. Okay, so lots of flips and such. Okay, these are my two, there's actually three books that will, this one, and the other one inside that all go together, the journals. If you're interested in purchasing, please contact me below. Thank you again, Nola, and God bless everyone. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back very soon. Bye, everyone.